So, shall we?
Is our Danian army still digging up Aishma?
No. I believe the excavation has been put on hold ever since the incident.
Still many Ardanians here, though. Why not go home to Empire?
If we were to leave the site unguarded, Torna could misuse the artifacts again. Even if we were to rebury what has been excavated so far, there's no guarantee the same won't happen. So we're maintaining jurisdiction over the site for the time being. To ensure they don't fall into the wrong hands, we've bolstered the garrison and brought in a Titan battleship, too.
Makes much sense. Tora want to check out Aishma. Never seen weapons from Judicium before. Very interesting technology.
My apologies, Tora. Our treaty with the Kingdom of Uriah will not allow it. We have agreed not to investigate, research, or use Aishma in anything.
Meh. But when you making such promise?
At the Mor Ardain Uriah summit.
Mor Ardain take big penalty for almost starting war?
That's about right, yes.
You pay Uriah big fine too?
We didn't end up paying monetary compensation, but it was a possibility. If we had, it would likely have come to around 40 billion G.
Oh, much expensive!
Could make 1,000 poppies with that money.
Wow, you're surprisingly expensive too.
If not money, what did Mora Country pay?
They asked for the rights to survey Temperantia.
Why they want that?
Well, as a buffer zone. But we managed to dig up that Judician Titan weapon, didn't we? Perhaps they thought Temperantia would still have other such weapons buried within it.
Uriah would love to get hold of some of this ordnance.
Surely, it would be an awesome deterrent. Yes. And a protection for the nation.
Ah, oh, such boring geopolitics. Tora don't care about any of that. Just want to tinker with Titan weapon freely on his own.
I'm sure you do. If only we and Uriah were as simple to deal with as you, Tora.
Indeed. I envy you that simplicity of mine.
Master Bond, they calling you simple idiot.
Tora never hear word idiot. Now Tora go steal advanced Judicium tech and use to upgrade Poppy's respect for Master Bond.
Don't do that, please.
You give Uriah tasty sausages?
That's just what Master Bond would want.
If you pay in sausages, how many years' supply it take?
About a billion years' worth, I suppose. You just made up a large number because you couldn't be bothered to calculate, didn't you?
What did Mora Country pay, then?
They asked for the rights to survey Temperantia.
Why they want that?
Well, as a buffer zone. But we managed to dig up that Judician Titan weapon, didn't we? Perhaps they thought Temperantia would still have other such weapons buried within it.
Uriah would love to get hold of some of this ordnance.
Surely, it would be an awesome deterrent. Yes. And a protection for the nation.
Ah, oh, such
boring geopolitics. Tora not care about any of that. Just want to tinker with Titan weapon freely on his own.
I'm sure you do. If only we and Araya were as simple to deal with as you, Tora.
Indeed. I envy you that simplicity of mind.
Master Bon, they calling you simple idiot.
Tora never hear word idiot. Now Tora go steal advanced judicium tech and use to upgrade Poppy's respect for Master Bon.
Don't do that. Please.